ever since she came into my life, it's been quite a ride. I mean, she really is a roller coaster. It's been thrilling. I remember all those nights with her. Intimate, passionate, personal, reflective. I've been trying to make these changes ever since she came into my life. Most definitely, though, it's been me making the changes. It's really a one-sided relationship. I've had all these thoughts of giving up on her, but she's so clingy, and she just got this charm to her. I just can't give up on her. I can't.
You know, I've been with her for the past 2 years of my life. I really can't imagine my life without her anymore. She can get a bit pushy at times, demanding this and that. It really wouldn't be a relationship, though, if I didn't kick in and do what she wanted every once in a while. After all, I don't really have a choice. But partying like this? I don't think I can do it anymore, so...
You can kind of get rough with me. Sometimes, he just doesn't know when to stop. If you know what I mean. I mean, it can be tough at times to deal with all that. I need a break once in a while. I'm still human. But I have to do what he wants, because after all, he didn't choose me. I chose him.
I be the best thing in this world.
Oh, hello there!
All those three students you just saw have one thing in common, and it's not an intimate, significant other. It's actually, they have this one thing. It's a program called IB.
What is IB, you may ask? Well, that is why I'm here, to inform you about this prestigious program offered for high school students and the many benefits it offers.
Rather than having me blab on about this program, I have gathered around students from all around the world to share their IB experiences.
Hello, Angela. Could you please share your favorite IB moment with us for all our avid listeners to hear?
Favorite moments? Honestly, ever since I made the regretful decision to join IB, my life has been nothing but miserable. Constantly being slammed by stupid acronyms like IAs, IOCs, IOPs. I am so D-O-N-E, done. I haven't slept in 3 weeks because of this. Honestly, to all you students out there, whatever you do, do not join IB. It's too late for me, but you can still save.
Hello? Hello? Beta? Beta? Beta, what are you doing? Wake up, what are you doing? Interview.
Okay, anyway, let's move on to our next student. William, can you please share with us the impact that the volunteer service, CAS, has had on your life?
Well, first of all, I'd like to say that CAS has taught me a lot of things. For one, it really expanded my horizons. Never in my life did I think I could get volunteer activities from teaching myself the piano. CAS has changed me in ways that were unimaginable when I first started the program. I've learned to cook, clean, and even play sports, all of which I had no clue how to do before. Along with that, I have made many friends along the way through my journey with CAS. Hi, Daniel! Really, I feel like I have taken off my gilded glasses. And I've been revealed to the true nature of the world. One that can be beautiful if we just take the time to say, hey, I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. But if I want to make that change, I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. No message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, just take a look at yourself and make that change.
Wow, that was a very thorough answer. I'm glad that CAS had such a positive role in your life as a high schooler.
You see,
This student is a perfect example of why students have to go out of their way to complete 200 hours of extracurricular activities. Let's go to William 2. So William 2, can you please tell us about your new worldly experience that IB has given you?
Yeah, man, I mean, I've been through like a bunch of different cultures, and my favorite culture is the culture of India and the dancing that they have. Here, let me show you.
Okay. Rock in the building! So William 2, can you show us how IB will stay with you for the rest of your life?
Well, I got this tattoo, and I think it looks really nice.
So Susan, looking back at IB, what is one thing that you feel that you have gained personally throughout this program?
Well, honestly, not to be conceited or anything, I think I've become so much funnier since joining IB. I really broke out of my shell, and I, you know, quite the comedian now.
Wow, that's wonderful. Do you mind telling me a few jokes?
Oh, wait, no problem. Here's one. I had a friend once take off his shoe and slam it down on the table to get some of the mud off it. And I was like, that's a Khrushchev mood. Just make your heart in bitter peace.
okay, do you have any, like jokes? On the funny side. Okay, any other ones? Maybe a little more on the comic side?
Okay, well, the other day, I told my psychology teacher a joke, and he didn't really laugh, so, you know, I guess it was too abnormal for him. Ha! Get it? Okay.
Oh, my Lord.
Okay, whoa, okay, here's another one. Where do hippos go to university?
I'm not sure.
A hippocampus!
Oh man, I guess that's all the time we have for this interview. Hey mom, yes, I think we really screwed up with these kids. I don't know, I feel like we overcooked this batch of cookies. Okay, I have to go. I love you too. Yes, curry is fine. Okay. Are you still recording? are you still recording?
IB only costs 2 easy non-refundable payments of $800. If you wish to join IB or get more information about our program, please call 1-800-blah-blah, I don't know. This number is a United Kingdom number, so standard rates and fees still apply. IB is not responsible for any of the damages done psychologically, physically, or emotionally. No students were hurt during the production of this video.